Sono in live, Sofì.
Cioè 7:20 che non è che puoi
Ma alle 8
giocare.
pure prima. Faccio l'ospedale, poi basta. Speriamo.
Get over here. was going to try and mend her injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. You die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come. Hurry.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
It's okay.
Oh, Rose is dead.
Hey.
I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
This way.
ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Don't move. Thank you. Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury. Run interference.
Thank you. Thank you. on your side! Hurry! Hurry! Hang on! Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot him!
My name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. Second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. Whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now it's 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland, so we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.